Men's basketball had a tough season. They were shut down twice because of positive COVID cases, like a lot of teams. But the Eagles are resilient.
NBC2's Sean Berry explains their one big reason for optimism in the fall.
The saying, speak softly and carry a big stick, describes FGCU rising junior Cyrus Largie to the T. But don't let his soft-speaking demeanor fool you. He's had a chip on his shoulder since day one of arriving on campus. And that's been a problem for anybody playing the Eagles.
As a freshman in 2019, Cyrus Largie was a capable player coming off the bench for FGCU head coach Michael Fly.
He was able to carve out a role for himself. And, you know, he went from a guy that wasn't slated to play at all to he was starting by the end of the year.
Impressing Fly enough to be put on scholarship after the season. But if Largie's freshman year was his opening act,
and the finish by Largie.
Well, who else?
And his sophomore season was the encore.
I wanted to prove that I was a scholarship guy and wanted to show what I could do on the court.
As Largie went from walk-on to the team's leading scorer, averaging just north of 13 points per game.
If you look at his numbers, you know, he had one of the biggest jumps in the history of the program in terms of from freshman year to sophomore year.
All of this despite a season in which the team endured two separate two-week pauses due to positive COVID-19 cases within the team.
It just drained me mentally, physically, but, you know, we fought to the end.
But now, as Largie heads into his junior season at FGCU, he believes he can keep up the pace that has made him an indispensable weapon to Michael Fly.
I'm really going to take the leadership role seriously this year. With all the new pieces coming in, I'm going to really try to put a championship team together.
In Fort Myers, I'm Sean Berry for NBC2.